You see a crane, we could steal their trains.
Crane is right there, and a train.
Anyone have a wrench?
It's like they roommate for each other.
You guys have to cover me then.
Yeah, I can.
Yeah, we're super low. You get out, I'll get the second armor car.
There, dude. With Foxholes 1.0 update, we now have a completely new logistics gameplay loop with trains, player-made facilities, new materials, and the ability to upgrade and modify vehicles. The obvious method to explore this brand new set of features is to build your own facility, maintain it, and upgrade it, while also trying to figure out how you can lay down some railroad tracks and get your very own train. On the other hand, you could instead just go behind enemy lines and ruin someone else's hard work by destroying it all. As much as I love Foxhole 1.0, it can be tedious, and as a way to blow off some steam, we got a group together to try and have some early war fun by modifying a few armored cars and seeing if there was anything not well defended and primed for partisaning. With the change to vehicles by adding assembly stations, meaning that not every variant can be built in a garage, in order to accomplish this, we had to first build regular wheeled armored cars at a garage and then drive them over to a public assembly area in order to modify them into tracked armored cars. These tracks would give us much better off-road speed and allow for easy partisaning. Now, the weaponry is not the best. We only have a 7.92 machine gun, so we can destroy things like light trucks, fuel trucks, but anything that is armored, like if we run into a tankette or another armored car, we can't really do any damage. And if we were able to find a facility that wasn't well defended, destroying things like fuel trucks, unlocking things like cranes, dumping them in the river, doing whatever we could to just cause havoc, that would cause even more annoying work to replace all this stuff that just frustrates facility players and then can cause people to get tilted. Morale wins wars, right? So why not cause some annoyance and just see what we can blow up? Unfortunately, when we went to go to the assembly station, it wasn't maintained that well, and we spent about half an hour scraping together some materials, filling up the power plants, and then waiting for the cars to be built. Once our armored cars were built, we had our target set as the very broad, let's just go somewhere down south, and off we went to see what we could blow up.
You see a crane, we could steal their trains.
Hey, I see the carts, and see the train itself.
You can also just pick up the train and kill the crane.
Yeah, exactly. I see a G-house just south here.
Crane.
No cranes, though. Yeah.
No crane. At all.
Oh, that's a collie. That's a weird placement for a collie.
I think he was working on that. Well,
all right. Well, no crane. Let's repair this real quick.
80.
We're going east.
Do you have any more mammoths?
He did.
Just throw him.
And toss him at the facility.
Blow up at the facility. He's coming. He's out. Pickled.
Pickled. No.
Pickled.
Lieutenant Colonel.
What's his name?
No way.
I didn't get it.
Just go. We can't really save you anymore.
I think it's Captain Captain Colonial.
Let's go out. We can't really save Pickled. I'll scout. We go Lamont.
We got a rail.
We keep going there. Keep going south-southeast.
Nice.
Try to stick in the middle. Go. And we're in.
Oh, they got a fuel truck back here.
They have a train, by the way.
Want to destroy the fuel trucks?
That's two. Yeah, just shoot.
What we should
do? I just
want
to do something with this train.
Dude, yeah, grab that crane.
Truck. It's disabled.
Where?
Push up a bit, blank. Push up.
It's in tier 2.
Stay here. The guy is dead. Truck is dead.
Where's that crane?
It's right here.
I can try to go for it.
Just be careful with the tier 1.
Yeah, did she warn?
I would like to know his name because he's still alive there.
Yeah, but that's tier 2.
That's tier 2. Oh, never mind. The guy's covering me.
Yo. You good?
I'm good.
Alright, I think I locked the that thing. Let's just...
We can keep doing our thing for now. Just look.
Okay.
Salamity is going doing this, and we are protecting.
You want me to do it?
Sure. We're in a vehicle, kind of.
Yeah, we just need to get out of here to reset. Okay, hold here. Seeing a crane.
Like, check your ribs. Oh, never mind, I'll check your ribs.
Yeah, another CV around the backside. Dude, they do have a crane here.
Where's the crane? I see the crane and the train. It really goes both.
So we can actually do that. We are under watchtower though, and there's a rifle pill, so you're gonna just have to be careful.
Guess the new meta is no cranes where you have your trains.
Oh, hold here. Dude, you can park. You wanna park the hauler in front of the rifle pill?
There's a guy.
Okay.
There's multiple.
Yeah, let's bounce. Ammons.
Nice. Just kill the hauler. It's dead anyway. Are you guys running back? He'll hide in the pill.
Wanna go south?
Can you both cover me? Yeah, exactly. I want to check what's south. You can go there.
Yeah.
Just cover me for them.
Yeah, I got my gun up.
We can go south. We should go south right now.
Train.
Train is right there, and the train.
Anyone have a wrench?
It's like they roommate for each other.
You guys have to cover me then.
Yeah, I can.
Yeah, we're super low. You get out. I'll get the second armor car. You cover north, I cover south.
I'm just gonna dump this whole thing in the river.
Oh, okay, fuck that. I was thinking about killing the train, killing the crane, like, with the...
Oh.
How you despawn other things. But that will work fine. Does it have fuel?
Not really, no. I'm just gonna dump it in the water.
There's another crane too, if we need one.
Oh yeah, I see it. Later, dude. Do we check reps?
We didn't, but this should
99.
Be fine. He got one Mammon off, one was missing.
Yeah, you wanna rep? Or at least...
I'll give you a rep.
Yeah, just drop the BMS.
I dropped all stuff. Oh, there is Odyssey. Don't push them, don't push them, I'm reloading.
Staying there for too long.
Can you destroy this hauler so it's out of the way?
They are waiting for nighttime so they can mem on us.
Yeah, so where do we want to just push north?
We want to go back north. Yeah. North. Just bail out.
Nice, nice, nice. Okay, that, just gonna roll right through.
They don't do like much. We got 99 when we got through them.
Truck, truck, truck.
That's the mem on.
Nice, dude. Only one got off. Only one. That's good.
Oh, I'm almost out of
fuel. Yeah, let's try for Limewood.
We might
as
well.
Because we are almost out of fuel both, probably. Train is here. The train is probably still there.
Yeah. Here, I'm going to jump out. I got the wrench.
Stay in the gun. 10 get.
Yo, get around him.
One man. I can't kill the driver, I don't think. Okay.
Oh, unfortunately.
I'm somewhere in Southbrook for now.
Yeah, we'll keep doing. Oh, Mammoth? You guys good?
Hey, it's blank, it's blank.
Okay. Alright, packaging the train. Oh, yeah, and then after, if you want, just pull this fuel. I'll pull this fuel. Oh, this is petrol. I'll get a little bit. And I'll top the rest off for you.
Okay. Nice.
I'll try to make it back. Difficulty near damn impossible. Good luck.
I need to just shoot at this.
Yeah. Okay, let's just kill the crane.
Yeah, hold our facility and we'll kill it.
Yeah, like that lucky crane and don't kill it.
I'm just gonna put it right here.
Just don't forget to place the thing right over something so it will respawn. Because otherwise it will stay alive.
What do you mean
just
over something?
Deploy crane place over garrison or whatever just so it respawns.
Get out.
Oh, yeah, the train's dead though.
So blank. You want to try to salvage them? I think throw over the cliff.
Yeah, I'd say just bounce them. Can we hammer some out at Southbrook or something? Yeah, industry.
What armor cars? You want more? I can just build them in Kignal. The modification is gonna be the issue.
Yeah. That was a freaking awesome run.
Like, you see this?
Farewell. You guys are like, what is Nice, dude. Yo, good run, guys. That was sick.
nice job.